Hey, all you readers out there, this is a good one for you. It's fictional. It's by an up-and-coming author. He's got his writing style down pat. It's kind of up there with Dan Brown. The book's approximately 250 pages. It was given to me. And it has the feel of the book 1984 to me. It may not to you, but it did to me. I can't tell you what the story is about. To me, the theme was guilt, but you might find something different. It's a page-turner, a fast read, and I highly recommend it. Ciao.